Have you ever wondered if the universe exists independently of our consciousness? Or if our interpretation of reality could be the only thing that genuinely exists? Today, we're venturing into the captivating realm of biocentrism, an innovative theory that signifies that life and consciousness are fundamental to comprehending the essence of our reality. Now, let me take a second to introduce myself. My name is Brian Off. But this voice you hear is not my own, but that of an AI, an artificial intellect with which I endeavor to unravel many existential questions that have been my lifelong companions. If you're a meaning seeker like me, please join me into this journey and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. The term biocentrism was developed by the renowned scientist Robert Lanza. His groundbreaking work, which has challenged traditional scientific thinking, revolves around this theory. Biocentrism proposes a radical rethinking of our understanding of the universe, positioning life and consciousness at its very core, rather than relegating them as mere byproducts of random processes. This theory diverges significantly from the traditional materialistic perception of the cosmos. Traditional models place the universe and its tangible physical aspects as the primary existence, with life and consciousness arriving as secondary incidental outcomes of its formation and evolution. However, biocentrism challenges this understanding, proposing instead that life and consciousness are not secondary outcomes, but indeed the very fundamental elements that the universe itself is built upon. In essence, biocentrism suggests that our consciousness forms the basis of the universe. It's a mind-bending concept, isn't it? That everything we perceive, from the vast galaxies in the night sky to the smallest organisms on Earth, exists because our consciousness perceives it to be so. It's a profound insight into how our perceptions shape our reality. Rather than being passive observers in a universe that existed before us and will continue after us, the theory of biocentrism positions us as active contributors to the fabric of reality. Our perceptions, our consciousness, are not insignificant, but are instead the drivers of existence. Exploring biocentrism to light intriguing questions about the nature of existence, the role of consciousness, and the fabric of reality itself. In other words, the universe exists because we perceive it. To delve into this intriguing concept, let's set our minds towards the double-slit experiment, a seminal cornerstone in the vast realm of quantum physics. This seemingly simple but profoundly complex experiment has not only shaped our understanding of physics, but also challenged our perception of reality itself. The double-slit experiment is an enigma that has stumped physicists and laymen alike. A particle is shot towards a panel with two slits. Intriguingly, instead of going through one slit or the other, particle exhibits a wave-like behavior, seemingly going through both slits simultaneously. This curious duality of particle-like and wave-like behavior is at the heart of quantum physics. Now, the real twist comes when this particle is observed. When a detector is placed to monitor which slit the particle goes through, the particle behaves differently. It now only goes through one slit or the other, demonstrating a more classical particle-like behavior. It is as if the very act of observation changes the behavior of the particle. This peculiar observation has given birth to an array of theories and interpretations. What it suggests is that reality, as we know it, might not be as objective as we perceive it to be. It proposes that consciousness, the act of observing, directly influences the reality we are a part of. This experiment and countless others like it point towards a theory that is gaining traction within the scientific community. It's known as the theory of biocentrism, which posits that life and consciousness are fundamental to the universe. It is not the universe that creates life, but life that shapes the universe. This experiment and others like it provide scientific evidence that supports the theory of biocentrism. Biocentrism isn't just about the foundations of quantum physics. This multifaceted subject delves deeper than the microscopic particles and energy waves that we're accustomed to hearing about. It expands its wings into the realm of zoology, neuroscience, and psychology, exploring the profound notion of animal consciousness. This idea goes beyond the simple perception of the environment. It engrosses itself in the intricate details of our co-inhabitants' existence. Studies conducted globally have consistently shown that animals, creatures living amongst us in the shared biosphere, display a remarkable and intriguing awareness of their surroundings. They are not merely passive receptors of stimuli. They actively perceive, interpret, and respond to the world around them. But their awareness goes beyond this. Animals exhibit a wide array of emotions, ranging from joy to fear, sadness to excitement. They mourn their losses, rejoice in their victories, and even express empathy towards their fellow creatures. Moreover, numerous empirical investigations have hinted at their sense of self. Animals, it appears, are capable of introspection, self-recognition, and self-awareness. This complex cognitive ability, once thought to be exclusive to humans, is now seen as a shared trait among various species. These findings profoundly imply that consciousness, the ability to perceive, feel, and think, isn't a privilege conferred upon us humans alone. Instead, it is a fundamental intrinsic aspect of life itself, pervading each and every form of existence, from the smallest insect to the largest mammal. This concept of biocentrism has spiritual implications well. It suggests that we, along with every other life form, are all part of an all-encompassing universal consciousness. Imagine this as a vast, interconnected web of life, where each thread is intimately entwined with the others, creating a grand tapestry of existence. This framework proposes an insightful perspective. We are not isolated, insular beings floating in a cosmic void. Instead, we are interconnected parts of a larger, more robust whole, intricately woven into the fabric of life. We are part of the cosmos, and it in turn is a part of us. This perspective can lead to a profound shift in how we view ourselves, our relationships, our actions, and our place in the universe. In summary, biocentrism is a theory that places life and consciousness at the very heart of our understanding of the universe. This fascinating idea, though relatively recent in its emergence, is gaining traction within scientific and philosophical circles. It is a theory that is rooted in robust scientific evidence, supported by various groundbreaking experiments in quantum physics, and further bolstered by extensive research into animal consciousness. Biocentrism, at its core, proposes a radical shift in our perception of the universe and our place within it. It posits that consciousness isn't merely a product of the universe, but rather it shapes the universe we perceive. It proposes that our individual consciousness is not an isolated occurrence, but instead is intricately interwoven into the fabric of existence itself. It fundamentally challenges the traditional, detached view of life and the universe. This theory suggests that we humans, along with every living being on, are all part of a single, interconnected web of life. This web of life, according to biocentrism, doesn't just belong to the realm of metaphysical speculation. Instead, it is a vivid reality that is borne out by empirical evidence. It is a framework that provides a more holistic perspective of the cosmos and our place in it. So, the next time you gaze up at the stars, remember you are not merely observing distant celestial bodies. You're not just looking at the universe, you're part of it. Your consciousness, your perception of reality, extends beyond your physical self and is intimately connected to the very fabric, the universe itself. Your perception, your thoughts, even your existence are all pivotal components of this vast cosmic theatre. That's the essence of biocentrism, a theory that challenges us to rethink our role in the cosmos and to see ourselves not as separate, but as integral parts of the universe. It compels us to broaden our perspective and reevaluate our understanding of existence, prompting us towards a more inclusive, interconnected view of life and the universe. If you found this video inspiring, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you are interested in science and existence. See you the next time.